Hi, this is George Margrave with Mortgage Investors Group with your tips for the day. You've been missing our videos, I'm sure, and I'll tell you why later. Today we've got some good tips. Of course, you brush your teeth with toothpaste. Have you ever thought about the other uses it can have? Number one, it can stop the itch of bug bites and matter skin rashes. Number two, it can clean up stubborn Kool-Aid stains. Number three, it'll soothe the pain of minor burns. Number four, you'll clean your piano keys in case you've got a piano. Number five, it'll remove the smell from your hands. After you brush your teeth, your mouth always smells fresh and clean. Your breath smells good too. Well, the toothpaste can do the same thing for your hands. Number six, it'll clean your shoes. So now for the real reason the videos went away. We've been very busy helping our clients either buy homes or refinance homes with the rates being so low. So here's your real tip for the day. Call me at 777-HOME or email me at george.margrave@migonline.com. And let's see if low interest rates can make your life easier on real estate that you already own or would like to own. Thanks, and have a great day.